Okay, guys, welcome to Selling Skills Academy. We are going to talk about, in particular, about first contact and the first meeting. So, the main things about the first contact is that the goal of a first contact is to schedule the first meeting or the first call with the PE. So, the main tips is that first of all, to contact the PE within 24 hours always. It's really important, these things. An example of template could be hello and the name of the PE, because if you call him by name or her by name, if you're more involved for sure. Present yourself and then invite him with the questions to an informative meeting or an informative call, if you do it physically or not physically. Present yourself for sure and then schedule the meeting ASAP, so as soon as possible. The flow of a first meeting call is mainly present Isaac as association, and the benefits of a global volunteer, so the multicultural environment, develop yourself, so both professionally and humanly, and the diverse projects. And at this point, explain also the SDGs, so the Sustainable Development Goals, and the partnership with ONU. Explain the cost and the duration for sure, and country partner, because you know what are the main country and yes, non c'è ormai. Pausa. So, the flow and the most important things to tell to the PE at the first meeting or at first call are present Isaac as association, first of all, then present the benefits of a global volunteer, so the multicultural environment, develop yourself, both humanly and professionally, so a PE going to take new skills and new things, and diverse projects, thanks to the SDGs, so the Sustainable Development Goals. And at this point, explain also the partnership with ONU. Then explain the cost and the duration, for sure, are fundamental, and then country partner, so the country in which a PE can live. What Isaac guarantee as support, so support from Isaac Home and Isaac Host, and setting about the process to the PE, so the process will last about a few days, and give a clear deadline to apply. The most important things about the first meeting are understand the customer, so the person that you're in front of, know the product for sure and your IR projects, be ready to answer to a PE's objections and give a clear deadline. Other tips that I can give to you are do iceberg questions for sure to put at ease a PE and to understand the person you are in front. So, for example, what you study, which kind of experience you are looking for. If you do a first meeting, it's better to be in office, for sure, in your office of the LC, because it's more professional. And then talk about partnership with ONU, because it means reliability. If you do a first meeting physically, use a slide or a PowerPoint as support to explain. If you have questions, just ask me. I'm Federica, Nesti Consultant of OGV Italy.